stunning backdrop for a match of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is trying to decide which side will outfox the other. Stay tuned, all the action coming up next.
Number one, Alison. Number 66.
Very warm welcome to all joining us at Anfield. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry. We've got live Premier League action for you today. It's Liverpool and they face West Ham United.
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
Liverpool recovering possession well. Beaten easily here, and it's played over to the back post. But they could still do something here. Gakpo! Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Luis Diaz out wide, and they go with just one in attack. Advantage. Good work to regain possession. Ward-Prowse. Having a try, but it's a tame try, or at least that's how the goalkeeper's made it appear. Tolu Endo. Robertson. Onto Gakpo. Dominic Szoboszlai. They're not getting close enough here, and that's a shame for them, nothing doing. The ref allowing play to continue. Alvarez. Benrahma. They found a way through. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. Endo. Onto Van Dijk. McAllister. Owen. That's good defending. And that brings to a close the first half here in Liverpool. Away we go then for the second half. Here's Andrew Robertson. Alexis McAllister. This looks promising from Liverpool. Chance to deliver into the box. It was put into the right area, but nobody able to capitalise. Alvarez. There's good width to this attack now. Quite the end product. Diaz. McAllister. Able to deliver a good ball in. In now, and they need to clear it here. The spark attack further into life here. So check. The lead now, and it's in. The wait for a goal is over. Climax to an exciting game. Is there enough time left for a response? Lucas Paquetá. Enrama. Emerson. Lost it there, and the attack is over.
Crowd
sent
something here. It's getting late, but they're really pushing the team on now.
Not much time left. They need an end product from this. Well, not a million miles away.
No, it was close. Decent effort that. Just need to keep plugging away and surely the goal will come. Position to cut out the pass. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. And it's on now. It's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. The chance this could be to get it won from the corner.
comes in. Well, that brings the match to a close. A frustrating day for the fans in attendance, and it's 3 points dropped.
Yeah, it was a disappointing performance from them. They give the ball away too many times for me. Didn't play with the intensity we're used to seeing. They'll need to recover quickly from this, though.
Well, he's performed admirably, a really good performance. Managed to put his stamp on the game.
Yeah, I'm sure the defenders will be pleased with the final whistle. He terrorised them at times today, created so many chances, and got his goal, the all-important one at that.